Welcome, welcome. This is Noble, and you are at Noble Transformation Hub and world's number one YouTube channel in AI and future skills. So we'll go through a soft computing. What it is? Soft computing finds solution to problems that cannot be solved with complete logical. You cannot like solve that problem with logics and all. So it is like. We'll go deep into it, understand how we can do it. Soft computing finds solution to problems that cannot be solved with complete logic, and where an approximate solution is often sufficient. Okay, sometimes not the exact solution, but sometimes that the approx solution is sufficient. Soft computing approaches to AI includes neural networks, fuzzy system, gray system theory, and evolutionary competition. Many tools draw from statics and mathematical optimization. So this is how soft computing approaches are applied. So it's not always 100%, but some intelligence is better intelligence than having no intelligence. Okay, so soft computing is applied there. So where AI neural network, right now maybe that system is not giving you 100%, but at least it gives you 70%, 80%, 90%. So whatever percentage it is giving, it is better than having no intelligence. So this is how it is used. So then we'll go to interest in neural networks. Connectionalism was revived by Geoffrey Hinton, David Ruhmerthal, and other in the middle of 1980s. The application of soft computing AI is the focus of subfield of computational intelligence. Okay, modern statics. AI is also form soft computing. Okay, so like we use statics and all these science for machine learning, where we have a lot of data and we do data modeling, regression, and all these things, so that we get exact insight and then make decisions accordingly and solve the problems. So this is how soft computing is used, and there are methods and all. So thank you so much, guys. Kindly subscribe the YouTube channel if you have not, for all the updates and upcoming series videos on this chapter. And we are going to give you all the best knowledge of the world on AI and future skills. So stay connected, subscribe the YouTube channel. Also write in the comment section what have you learned and what questions you have, so that we always add value to you and to your life.